I'm happy to stay. The amazing fans. Gonna happen. See, I never played in Serie A, but when I see Sufjan, I'm playing Serie A. Well, the truth is, just now I follow every game from my brother. Because before I thought Serie A 1-0-0, but now I'm following real the competition. I like Serie A.
You have,
I'm still young. I'm still only 30. I was stuck with Fiorentina, 37 on the and at the moment
one day champion with Morocco speaking Dutch, I don't
know. And you don't speak Dutch, you can speak only one language. Nora Sufjan, what's your favorite, Ajax or Feyenoord? For me, I played in the youth of Ajax, so I prefer Ajax, but I like Feyenoord also, because Sufjan played there. For me, they're both good clubs. I myself played for PSV, so I tell the truth, I like all the clubs in Holland, man. I don't have a real favorite club in Holland.
Soep, je mag ook praten. Dordrecht is de baas toch? Ik laat hem praten.
Wie zegt dat? Hoe zit dit?
Verder doei, zegt Soep. Je mag ook praten hoor.
Speak Tarifit.
Noorden wil graag praten.
Speaking French of Darjeel. Door Arabia. Ja, yalla, naar door Arabia. Wat is het? Favorite club, Wydad of Raja? Sofian, which is your favorite club?
I say the truth, I don't have favorite in Morocco. I like them all. And yeah, I don't have one favorite club.
Nordin Sufjan, one of your closest players in the Moroccan national team. Poof. Before it was Karim Ahmedi and Oussama Tanan and Ziyech and
I think everybody.
Yeah, but I tell the truth, everybody we have since 4 or 5 years, the atmosphere in the national team is amazing. We have a lot of good friends. The atmosphere is amazing. It's an honor to be there. It's always good. What I need to say. It's. But I was always with Karim Alamadi, Ahmadi, Etihad on the room. We sleep together. And after, I was also 1 or 2 years with Oussama Tanan on the room.
a good guy, yeah?
Yeah, Tanan, Oussama Tanan, amazing player, wallahi, I like him a lot. I think he had some problems in the past, but if he's focused, wallahi, he's an amazing player, man, I like him a lot. And he was my good roommate also.
Yeah, crazy left foot, huh?
Yeah, and the last 2 years, I sleep with my brother Sufjan, and this is my best friend at the moment in national team.
Andy, I'm in Italy, I think maybe in some weeks they want to start the competition, so maybe we're gonna start again soon. And you, where are you, Andy? In Holland? With Melissa?
I respect her.
I saw today interview of Andy with Helene Hendricks. You saw this one?
I didn't see, man.
This guy's crazy.
Andy van der Meijden.
Yeah, always in the shower together. You're crazy.
The player who signed 4 years for Everton and played 2 games in 4 years' time. Oh, this guy.
And he played for Inter 1 game.
Oh, Inter Milan, yes. He's the best friend of Zlatan, Andy van der Meijden.
Yeah?
But when he called me, don't answer the phone.
Why?
I don't know, man.
It's his best friend, but he don't answer the phone.
Yeah, man, I don't know what happened. Now, Mido was his best friend. Mido. Ahmed Mido. Osam. Oh, he was good. He was a good striker in Ajax.
Yeah, top player.
Yes, man. Speak Arabic, Nordin, please. He will ask me the question, then I answer. Mechi. Yeah, but teen taller, bro. Teen taller. Ahmed Bana. Who is better? Who wants your brother in victory? So again, the Nasser fans want you to come, that you want to come to Al Nasser.
Maybe in the future, inshallah.
Karim, Fia Luna, speak Arabic.
Who?
Why do you come to Al Nasser or Al Sufyan?
Maybe in the future. Now I just signed out at, you know, Fiorentina. But yeah, you never know in the future what can happen, yeah. Everything is possible. And you say Al Nasser is fantastic, huh?
Yeah, the fans are amazing, man. It's, the life is good in Saudi. People ask me always, yeah, Saudi, boring, this, that. But wallah, the life is really, really good. Good restaurants, good food. Wallah, it's nice to... it's a really safe. This is the most important. It's a really safe country. You can put your money on the table, go to, for example, the toilet, you come back, the money is still there. It's a really safe country. It's a good country. I like it a lot to live there. Omri, one guy is any von der Meyde, the old player, told me Omri what wants me. Ah, it's my old club, my friend.
Sufyan, you are one of the best players in Italy. Thank you very much. Speak Arabic. Sufyan Vazicini, is it in
Italy? Hey, Sufyan, can you put someone else in the live or not? Three people.
Are we gonna put Tarat?
Well, you call Tara, please, if he's there. Tara, yeah. Some nice woman here, good guy, good person. Adel Tara, he's still singing. He's years. Beautiful. He is doing everyday push-ups at home.
It's normal. Eh? You have to stay fit.
Yes, man. Every day you put in his enjoy. I don't know what to enjoy. Enjoy his food, and you can eat also. Yes, of course. What is that? Is he there or not?
Oh, Emen Zef. Karim Zedria.
Ah, okay. More than I was my team in the World Cup too. Inshallah. That's my dream also. I do everything to stay fit. And, well, khair, inshallah, you never know. I'm ready. If my country needs me, I'm ready to play. And you never know, because people are saying always, yeah, you are 34 then or 35, I don't know. Anyway, I do everything to stay fit. And if it's Maktab and the coach choose me.
Again in Arabic, please. People want to hear you speak in Arabic.
أنا بغيت نلعب مع المنتخب في المونديال 2008 بإذن الله. إيوا أنا عندي دابا 33 عام ماشا كل يوم كنتريني كنديروا الخدمة ديالي. بقى فيت إن شاء الله ونمشي مع المنتخب إن شاء الله. إيوا بإذن الله.
ما شاء الله.
ودابا أنت هضر عربية.
عربية شوية كسحة.
What's good?
جميعاً إن شاء الله.
Speaking Dutch, I can speak Spanish. Can I speak Spanish?
But you know, Carino is also the name of your old coach, or no?
Yeah, who asked this?
One question here.
What they ask?
Who is better coach?
What they ask? Is it?
Who is better coach, Carino, or the coach of your now?
Oh, difficult coach. Difficult. The truth, answer this question, because service to work with. So, but I tell you, Mourinho is an amazing coach, amazing guy. I love this. This is a fantastic guy. This is my answer.
Andy van der Meijden.
So, Fred Rutte. This is the best friend of Andy van der Meijden. Andy van der Meijden was playing in Everton. 2 years, no club. And then Fred Rutte, his second father, called him, come to PSV. He was 120 kilo and he gave him a contract. I don't know what he did, but amazing. And he signed him.
He was 120 kilos.
Andy van der Meijden was 120 kilo. He had a tattoo from Ajax on his leg. And where the hooligans from PSV came to him, he make a new tattoo on the Ajax logo because he was afraid.
Andy he's afraid. He was afraid of the fans.
Yeah, there were three big farmers, three farmers from Eindhoven. They say, "Hey, what's that?" And then he was afraid.
And then, but why Andy? I never saw him playing the first team of PSV.
They bring him only for the second team and to cut the grass.
For the young players,
he was like Kitman.
He take the balls to the pitch and everything.
He tell me he moved. I was in the bench for 120 kilogram, but he didn't play one game for PSV. One, my friend. You know, Zakaria Labiad was at that time was 16 years and he was playing in your place, man. Mashallah, Labiad. Yeah,
El Jero Elia, come erbij.
Kan niet, of kan het wel of niet?
Ik weet niet, man.
Hey,
ja, Bilal Ulchik, hij was te dik. Bilal, was Andy echt zo dik?
Wie was dik?
Bilal, hij zegt Andy was te dik.
Andy? Wow, my friend. 120 kilo, hij was een zwaar voetbalplayer.
Hé, hey, Bilal, hoe is het dan?
Is hij droog?
Hij zei net, Andy was te dik.
Ja. Maar dat is een publiek geheim. Nee, is dat toch? Waar het varkenskop. Guys, amazing guy.
Ja, goed, alhamdulillah. Erbij niet, Aljero.
Waar is Karim Alamadi? Is er ook?
Ahmadi, Ahmadi, assalamu alaikum.
Ja, Ahmadi, amazing, what a player.
Captain.
He is the, mashallah, what a player, man. He is 45 years, he still plays national team.
How old?
45. He make his debut in 1949. He played for two World Cups. in 94, 98 and 2018, three World Cups, mashallah.
Nah, but Karim is too good, huh?
Mashallah, he's an Etihad, man. All contract is finished, huh? He will be good player for us for Nasser, man.
I think he can play everywhere.
Yeah, I think he will be from Nasser. He will be good. Only we have, I tell you the truth, we have also good Saudi players. The truth. We have some really good players in the midfield. But Karim?
There's a lot of quality in Saudi, yeah?
Yeah?
There's a lot of quality,
Wallah,
yeah?
The players are good there. Wallah, people think Saudi is nothing, no fans, but they don't know the league.
No, yeah. I see every week your game.
Yeah.
I think it's like the, maybe not all the teams, but a lot of teams have the quality to play also in Europe.
So you can overdrive, man. You can overdrive. El Jero said, Karim, let's go to Twente. Yeah, something happened today here. El Jero Elia and Karim Ahmadi, they go to Twente. Yeah,
then Twente next season champion.
No, come on, man. Top four.
What? You think it's possible, huh?
If Ahmadi is captain, mashallah, captain. Why not? El Jero on the left wing.
Bilal Ulchik right.
Bilal Ulchik right. The Moroccan Arjen Robben. We're going to bring Younes Mokhtar back, number 10.
Younes. Simakhtar.
Simakhtar also. Anyway, yes. We will be the coach. We need to have a new coach, of course.
Coach, why?
I think he's going to go because he's contract is finished and he has some problems. And the assistant coach. He's gonna tell the players.
No, Andy Kitman.
Yeah, it's possible. Sluki, you want also some attention, is there also. I'm the new coach. It's funny.
Shlugi.
He made one show, now I think it's funny.
What you have to drink always? Zit Zitun?
Yeah, we made them famous and then we wanted free tickets.
Kari, I can't go by Fox.
We wanted free tickets, but he don't give us he don't give us Shlugi smart.
Shuma.
Yeah, Labiats was really angry. He bought 5 tickets and at the end, I don't know what happened, but Shlugi, he's not a good guy, man.
But he's really funny guy, huh?
Shlugi, nah, it's not funny, but it's okay. It's he need to work a little bit, but I think in 2-3 months, he will be really funny. I told him for 2 years now, start your own show. Omar Kaduri's at the Northern Akchar. Ah, now you fix your teeth. Now you speak this like this to me, yeah?
Where's
Omar? Beginnen Sheikh Europese club te gaan. So even if you talk with Ismail bin Nasser about Milan, he don't know him. He's Algerian. So even he's Moroccan.
Yeah, I don't know him.
Yeah, Omar. Take care, brother. Omar is also a good player. Good player for Saudi League, man. Number 10. He's a good player for Etihad. Only Omar is the Bach and the contract. Nordin, why don't come to Etihad? Karim asked me that. Anyway, I tell you the truth. In December, Hampton Kat asked me the same question. He told me, come to us. We need you, blah, blah, blah. But I told him, thank you, coach. But I'm happy in Nasser. But I like Etihad. It's a good club, man. The truth. They have also good fans. But I'm happy in Nasser, man. If you play for Nasser, it's and when you are happy, they appreciate you. Then it's you can't leave them.
You want to stay there to finish your career there?
Poof. I don't know. Why not? Allah, why not? If the league stays like this with good level, good quality players, Allah, why not? I'm happy to stay till to the end of my career, but you never know what's going to happen.
And then after you stay there, you will be the coach, and then you bring me.
No, when I finish, I go first to Holland. To the maybe they're going to... I don't know what they're going to do. I like to speak about football. Maybe I can do something on television. Maybe with something with Fox Sports.
For Bein Sport with Ashraf Ben Ayed.
With Ashraf? No, I need to start to learn Arabic, to speak really good Arabic. Because Ashraf told me if you make one mistake, they kick you out. It's difficult.
Or maybe better you do like Andy with Nordin in the car.
Yes. It's good. No, I don't like. I don't know, man. I think I'm gonna do the course of to be coach, and I will see. Maybe I will be assistant. Maybe I will be coach. Maybe man. What I think, what I like also is technical director to search for good players and to bring them to the club. That's also a really nice job. I don't know, man. Now I will focus on football.
Yeah. Hey, man. Who is the best player in the Eredivisie? Yeah, Ziyech, of course.
Yeah.
Hakim Ziyech.
Yes, man. He speaks Spanish with Ashraf. La. Coach
Mooney. Coach Malaga.
Mooney. Ah, Mooney, we're going to bring us to Saudi. Mooney is good keeper, man.
Yeah. Munir. Like a cat.
Munir, yeah. Munir is amazing goalkeeper, man. He's a good guy. Arifi, Munir.
Wie vermijdt Marokkaan supports voor na de wedstrijd?
Yes, Munir, coach of Malaga.
Sharaf, wie doet dat?
Wat zeggen ze?
Iemand vraagt waarom vermijd je Marokkaan supports voor na de wedstrijden? Wie? Nordin, ik, wie?
We moeten gelijk naar... No, it's not about... We need to go directly to the pitch. We don't have time. And when we leave with police directly to the hotel. That's why. Speak Arabic, Munir. Ja, Munir, تخل معنا تدرى عربية, Munir.
Oké, Samir.
موني بغى يهضر عربية هو ما يعرفش يهضر عربية.
موني يلا كومنت لايف.
دخل معنا دخل انا نشوف العربية ديالك. عربيك بليز. يحيى سورت مزيخت. ايوا يا. ايوا احمد يا تيل مي واتس غان هابن ناو ماي فريند. يو ستي ان الاتحاد ولا وير يو جو؟ وير يو جو باك تو هولندا؟
احمدي يو ونت تو جو باك تو فاينورد؟
Ahmadi, of course, Mr. Feyenoord, my friend. He played 8 years in Feyenoord.
Yeah, he was the boss there.
He loves Feyenoord. Feyenoord loves him. I think Ahmadi will be. He's gonna. He will be back to Feyenoord. He have good connections there. He's friend of Dirk Kuyt, and Dirk Kuyt is the big boss there. Huh?
Oh yeah.
Yes.
No, they have now a new technical director. Arneisa.
Yeah. Special greeting from Darwish people to Amrabat Yahya Raif. Talk about Talk Arabic, please, the captain.
But I think when Karim go back to Feyenoord, still really good for them, huh?
Ah, Karim, I don't know. He's 44, but he looks still 25, mashallah.
Samad, your English is really good, huh? Sufyan, you have a big foot, mashallah. Where are you training? I don't understand you. I don't understand you.
Suis la suite française sur le life qui comprenne rien que quoi. No parle français. Wallo. Arabi, ma darsh français. Smahni. Darija, yalla zed. Darija, kan adarsh shouya. Kan adarsh shouya darija. Allah, ya Rabbi, Allah. Si Ahmed, you go to 20 with Al Jura or not?
Amal shouya dua.
Shkoun? Ana?
Shki, imam.
اه ماشي دابا صن شي 5 دقائق صافي نمشي نتوضي نصلي. Do you like playing with Hamdullah? Of course, Hamdullah is my brother, my friend. We have good connection. Sofia Main is the strongest striker I've ever faced. Main is a good one.
What?
I don't know. Lija, bismillah. How's it gonna speak? I am all the time speaking. I'm tired of speaking.
I'm waiting for questions.
Ah, okay.
You are the big player. I ask you.
No, you are the talent. How much you are gonna pay for you?
How much?
Yeah.
20 million.
MashaAllah, 20 million. So.
Yeah. If you have a lot of money, yeah.
If you have 10%, then you are good. Then you are a rich man now. Mashallah, mashallah.
Sufyan should play in a Mourinho team. Why Mourinho team?
Because park the bus.
Park the bus? So I can only defend. Billy, Sufyan, parla un po' italiano.
Where is Eric Kuster? What do you need?
In Italian, it's difficult, Bilal.
Where is Eric Kuster?
It's your friend, I don't know. Non lo so.
Non lo si.
Non lo so.
Ah, Italian.
Si.
Not then, you will return to in Europe. I don't know, man. I have some offers. End of the season, I need to see what I'm going to decide, man. Because I have still 1 year in Nasser. Nasser needs to sell me or to renew my contract. I have options in I have option in Qatar, I have option in Spain, I have an option in well, at the end we need to decide. It's all about the truth. I prefer to stay in Nasser. If Nasser renew my contract, I will stay. If they don't renew, I don't know what they're gonna do. The truth. That's the truth, you know. Nor they go to Almeria. Almeria. If they come up, maybe, I don't know. Almeria, yeah. I prefer Malaga. Malaga is my club. And Leganes also. I played 1 year for Leganes. It was an amazing time. Good club. But Malaga, the life, the fans. Pff, what a club. What a life. MashaAllah. Malaga was a really, really good period for me. I played good football. And the life was good. The league was good. Everything, man. It was an amazing time. Come to Casablanca, by with it. Do you like eat kebsa? Of course, I eat kebsa, but not too much.
What do you think about Benatia? Benatia, fantastic player, good guy, big career,
leader.
I think example for everybody.
Yes, I like him a lot because he's really down to earth, man. He played for Juventus, for AS Roma, for Bayern Munich, for big clubs. but not arrogant, always working hard. It's a big example, man. It's an amazing, amazing guy.
Sufjan Vieni alla Juve.
Andarvejva na tu, eh?
Juve, big club, huh?
Inshallah, after Fiorentina, you never know. Focus now 2-3 years in Fiorentina, reach something with them, and maybe in the future, you know, you never know.
Yeah, true, inshallah.
Somebody asked me, start your own club in Morocco.
Yeah, ik ben altijd zo rustig. Hij is wat drukker dan ik.
Hoe zei dit?
Salima, Sufjan, ben je altijd zo rustig.
Ja.
Ja, Noorden is de gek van ons. Blijf maar praten.
Valt wel mee, man.
Noorden always talk, bla 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 bla.
De coach, wat is de Vajlovic, wat zegt hij? Over mij?
Bo. De coach van Marokko, hij always say about Noorden. Bo, you speak too much.
Ja, Vajlovic. Good person. Nee, wat? Sufjan gaat naar Ajax.
Erik Ten Hag.
You sent him a message, or not? Dedicas, Norden. Ben je er nog?
Yeah.
Speak about Rui Vitória. What I need to say about Rui Vitória? What I need to say about him? Why Marwan Shamak has disappeared? What do you think about Yahya? Yahya, sihr. Yahya is an amazing player. I like him too much, and I prefer him when he play on the midfield because he have really good end pass.
Messi from Saudi Arabia.
No, he's not a dribbler. He's a passer. He's like Pirlo. He can play between the lines and give you the.
Oh, but he's small. He turns fast, left foot.
Yeah. True. He have good end pass. I like to play with him, man. Tiki taka. When you play with him, when he turns, start to run. He can give you. You can compare him a little bit with Schneider. Not the same, but you know, it's. I played with Schneider in Galatasaray.
If Yahya has the ball, you start to run.
Yeah, Wallah is. I like him a lot. Amazing player, man. I think he needs to play more. If I was the coach, I put him always. Is it true that you will leave Al Nassr? No, it's not true. I have one more year contract, and I just told you before. The president administration told me end of the season we will speak about the future. I didn't renew my contract. One can Nostrad.
Norden, you assist to Drogba amazing game with Galatasaray.
Yeah.
Which assist?
It was quarter final Champions League against
Madrid. Ah, Real Madrid, eh?
We were losing 2-1. I started on the bench. He put me in halftime. And then we changed the game. But you know what I remember? Not the game, but the fans. Wow. Well, this atmosphere.
The best?
Was the best I see in my life. This game, we're scoring 3-1, and we are there. They were parking the bus. They were afraid for us. Real Madrid, eh? Mourinho was starting to change Benzema, put extra defender, everything, man. What a night. Wallah, what a night. It was amazing.
You win?
3-2, but we lost the first game 4-1, man. It's stupid. Normally, this first game, we need to go there to park the bus to play 0-0, lose 1-0. And then at home, you know, at home, you are always strong. Everybody knows. Everybody was afraid to come to...
It's difficult to play.
To Telecom Arena. Yeah, I'm going to stop, man. I need to...
Yeah,
need
me to too. Pray.
I'm me tired. Too. Go upstairs to Tuddin Salim, man.
Okay. Salam alaikum. Salama.
Talla. Later, guys. Allah'a'unkum. Allah'a'unkum. Stay safe. Qafdar. Salamah.